As our age, I'm not sure. Anyways, yeah, they had a huge update. And I just wanted to play it. 21 miles per. Also, they have RFD wins now. Wins. So that's pretty cool. Moving east at 50 miles per hour. So we're just gonna wait here for the first storm. I just wanted to ask, how's your guys' day going? Leave them below in the comments. So like, but that means it's just a Roblox error basically. Because Twisted literally made the biggest update in Roblox history. Yes, that was real. It's 10 a.m. by the time I recorded this. Oh, storm! There's a storm over there. Storm to the west. So yeah, they have like a more realistic radar. It shows velocity also, which I totally know how to work. But I actually do though. I could really like. Okay, so the hook is gonna form somewhere near Unhitting or Trent. Also, they have wind gusts. Also, if the recording stops without warning, then it's probably because low data. So yeah, it's in Bunkley. Also, they completely got rid of Winaska and Waukesha and Wilkinsville or whatever. So, yeah, it sucks. I'm gonna head over to Funkley and then head south. Also, they added like formations like shelf clouds. Look at the Mesonet wind speeds, if you can see them. Right now we're driving into a gust. So right now it's 21, remember that. Severe thunderstorm warning. Yeah, see, it's accelerating. Mesonet wind speeds are accelerating. 36.
The National Weather Service in Hazleton has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Wadena County in north central Keesota, Beltrami County in north central Keesota. A severe thunderstorm capable of producing quarter sized hail.
Okay, so, that's pretty cool.
Monthly. Angora, Palvoy, Wellsville Valley, Hazleton. For your protection, move indoors to a sturdy building. Avoid windows.
have to get, like, perfect. Also, you can view other stats, right? I have 200 miles per hour. I intercepted at 200 miles per hour in this thing. In this bad boy. I think it's getting wider. It's getting, like, very wide. Yep, yeah, it's actually getting wider. I've seen, like, a huge wedge. Those usually come at the end of the day, though. Which sucks. Considering that I might run out of storage. Yeah, it's... Oh! That's a cool sidewinder. Oh. Oh, it's heading for a Hazelton. Cool, we're gonna have a Hazelton hit probably. Wait, cable. I love that.
Here's a tornado warning for Modena County in north central Keesloda. Beltrami County in north central Keesloda. A severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located near Welchville Valley, moving east at 60 miles per hour. This tornadic storm will impact the following areas. Welchville Valley. The safest place to be during a tornado is in a basement. Get under a workbench or other piece of sturdy furniture. If no basement is available, seek shelter on the lowest floor of the building in an interior hallway or room such as a closet. Use blankets or pillows to cover your body, and always stay away from windows. Heavy rainfall may obscure this tornado. Do not wait to see or hear the tornado. Take cover now.
Whoa! Center of Hazelton, probably. Oh, God. It's hitting me. Single thing. Oh, there's rotation and hitting. Because there's a wide tornado down in Hibbing, probably. Oh! That gust! Look at that gust! Holy! So there's a literal... That's a big gust. Oh my gosh. Anymore.
The National Weather Service in Hazleton has issued a tornado warning for Wabena County in north central.
Cause it's literally heading for Hazleton.
Large and extremely dangerous tornado is located there. Funkley.
Yeah, I know.
Particularly dangerous situation. Take cover now. This tornadic storm will impact the following areas: Funkley, Trent, Welshville Valley. You are in a life-threatening situation. Flying debris may be deadly to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be destroyed. Considerable damage to homes.
Measurement tool. I'm a mile away from it.
Take shelter under highway overpasses as a last resort. Either park your vehicle and stay put, or abandon your vehicle and lie down in a low-lying area. Heavy rainfall may obscure this tornado. Do not wait to see or hear the tornado. Take cover now.
Seems like the wedge is weakening. Probably. Direct path to the Hazleton radar. Okay, that's a wedge. Wait, is it strengthening right before it's gonna hit the Hazleton Weather Service? Probably 60 and 60. 120, okay. That's pretty close. Wait, no, like, the measurement tool says. Wait, why is the radar literally not updating? Mile away, so it's oh god. So it literally went straight through the center of Hazleton. What is a wind field? Okay. That was really oh no.
Reasonable size.
come on. Is this really happening? Does this have to happen? Oh great, it's now probably a wedge. It's dark, so that's probably like 7 meters. Why does there always have to be a gust before the storm? I mean, before the tornado. Starting to see. Are all these gonna hit Hazleton? I literally feel like that's the case. All of them want to hit Hazleton. Okay, that's where it is actually like. That's where it is. Oh, look at that! Look at the wedge! Oh, there's two tornadoes. Okay, we got two. It's 1.3 miles.
Thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located near Trent.
What was that?
Moving east at 60 miles per hour. This tornadic storm will impact the following areas. Trent. Welchville Valley.
Oh, it's
Prior
it's
Lake.
Getting bigger. It's getting bigger.
The safest place to be during a tornado is in
God.
A basement. Get under
it's
a workbench or
now.
Other.
It's a huge tornado.
Available. Seek shelter on the lowest floor of the building in an interior hallway or room such as a closet. Use blankets or pillows to cover your body. And always stay away from windows. Heavy rainfall may obscure this tornado. Do not wait to see or hear the tornado. Take cover now.
It's gonna pass through. Yeah, it's gonna hit. All these tornadoes have something against Hazleton. it's literally dead.